good afternoon, everyone. What a great time to have a great concert, right at the end of the week, right before BYOB, right? And dinner. Who's laughing? MJ, I know. It's okay. Before I introduce them, I just wanted to remind you all that we're being filmed by CCTV, and Betsy Moyer's back there filming for us. And just if you don't know, Newbury Court has its own slot on CCTV called Newbury Court Presents. So you can watch this at home, you can stream it, and it's great. We have our own little show. Betsy's given me 10, what?
50.
50, we have 50. We have 50 shows on cable television, which is great. Well, speakers, music, and it's really wonderful. It's been a great thing, and just thanks CCTV for having us on their website. So today, the Larkicello Trio has become the Arcana Ensemble because we have two extra people. We have two guest performers today. They have been coming here for 7 years. This is their seventh year, which is pretty amazing, isn't it? And Jacob, their father, grandfather, and Lucia. And Melissa is one of the guest performers today, so it's a family affair. And I just love looking at Jacob and Lucia because it was the same look they had when they came into my office 8 years ago, and I walked into my office and there they were. And they said, "We want to tell you about our grandchildren." And I went, "Oh no." Well, what if they play the kazoo? But of course, I'm happy to say I couldn't have been more wrong, and was happy to welcome them here. And again, it's been 7 years, and they are simply some of the most talented performers I think we've ever had here. And they are Ariel Lang, Raphael Lang, Mina Bell Dumanescu, and their mother is Melissa Schneps, and the other guest soloist is Vera Pereira. Please welcome the Arcana Ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you.
playing a solo piece for you. It's a sonata by Scarlatti, who composed over 500 sonatas for the harpsichord, because he used to be the piano teacher of the infant of Spain, and she was a very, very gifted harpsichordist, so he wrote all of these pieces for her, maybe. So, I hope you'll enjoy.
On the program is the Swan, but it's not the one you've probably heard before. It's written by my old teacher at the Academy, the Royal Academy of Music in London. He's called Mats Lidström, he's a well-known Swedish cellist, and he wrote it in 2011, and it's an imitation of the famous Saint-Saëns work, so it will feel familiar but different.
Thank you. after that, you'll hear a cello piece written by Gulterman. It's a caprice. He specializes in writing very fast pieces.
Thank you.
a special guest. You're going to hear Largo on the double bass. It's part of an opera by Handel called Circe, and it was originally written for a baritone, so that's why it's very well suited to this instrument. Come to the three last pieces of our program. You're going to hear a violin and cello duo by German violinist called Hoffmann. And both of this piece and the next piece have Hungarian elements and some folk tunes in them. So first the violin and cello duo, and then the piece played by my brother and Mina at the piano called Hejvekati by Hubei. And we'll finish the concert with the Trub Quintet, the famous movement, the theme of variations. And we'll be joined by everyone on stage. So Bear at the double bass, and also my mother playing the viola part.
suite called Scenes from Childhood. And I'll be playing a few pieces called From Foreign Lands and People, Funny Story, Blind Man's Buff, and The Wooden Horse, The Rider of the Wooden Horse.
Thank you. I
Thank you very much. We have an encore for you, if you like. Alright, I think you'll all recognize it.
I'll get the date for next August. They're coming back. Thanks for coming.